guys, just doing a little spar this morning before I have to work. Just want to do something different. Yeah. And sorry, all these nerves are coming in. You may see a little black square pop up. That's just my nerves. And there's quite a few. Guys, I have to reload my screen because it wasn't loading correct. So on. Really? It's gonna do this whole loading thing again? It's not loading correctly constant. Now it's loading correct. Sorry about that, guys. You guys can hear me okay. Do this over here. Oh wait, I don't like those guys much. I'm doing this before I levels because, well, it's by another dragon. Really, dude? Why? Dude? Really? Oh, I could have gone just... straight off that platform.
When I toasted that nasty Nork.
Oh, that's not nice.
The fools you see in this world are invincible. But that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Well, that feels nice to collect these gems, though. Try to go on next area here. Touch that guy. I'll have to get a kiss again. Oh hey, I didn't have to do that though. I'm not needing to do this twice. There we go. But it's gonna get these gems though, because I don't have to worry about getting them again. I know I can go up there, but don't want to just yet. I want to get the rest of the knights, if you know what I mean. I don't see any more knights in this neck of the woods, so I think we're good. So for this area we're good, I meant. Sorry guys. What? Where? No. Wait. guys, sorry. Sorry, guys. Yeah. Oh.
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Check this notification quick. Yay, pretty epic, papa. Definitely not good. Did that, but could be. Wow. Ooh. Yay. More gems. Always good. Now I just have to get up here to these guys. So I only have 3 left. So I got the door and all that destroyed. Actually, I'm gonna destroy this dude up here. Since he's destroyed, now we don't have to. There's still one sleeping over here I can't get. I'm unless I get him by... Yeah, I can't honestly go, like, back over to the our area, you know. Get that way. So I'm just trying to figure out the best way of doing this. Though it's only one now, so it's easy street. Come on, yeah, kiss me, aye. That makes me go slow. I'm supposed to do that. Well, at least I killed all the guys up here. That seems that way. This person would be like pretty decently easy. Let's just kind of have to leap. Ow, okay, that does not help. I really actually do need to smash that door too. How do I smash it without actually like needing to smash it, if you know what I mean? I'm gonna see if there's other doors I can just open. Maybe block. Oh, this one's not blocked. I actually need this one. Get the dragon freed.
Hold your horns. Here comes Spyro.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most. Nasty Nork.
A good fair trade. I just need to take that door down and that. Oh, wait, the guy over here is already down. I just need that other door taken down. And then we'll be all set. I think we're down here. This is not that difficult of an area. A little bit of the gems, but it works, you know. I I just noticed, I just came to this area, so there's one level we have not done yet, but I will get to as of right now after we are back. I will make sure to do it. Played this level, but I know I can actually defeat it. Which is a cool thing.
Here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
For releasing me.
I made sure I got all the chips I do.
Thank you.
work up on me.
I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Lua.
That's me, all right.
I wonder if it's not actually me over here, though.
Spyro, I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one that's gonna be trapped is him.
Thank you for releasing me.
Oh my goodness, this is a tough area though. I'm just trying to keep my focus so I don't constantly die, if you know what I mean. No one wants me to die, because that's frustrating for everyone. Because I thought that was close. Like, phew. Oh, ho, ho. I completely 100% this now. Now I just gotta make out. Oh, yep, I made the exit without even dying. That wasn't easy, but it was fun. Not all levels are easy, but they can all be fun in no way. Oops, I forgot you can flame in this. You heard that noise, sorry. Just opened a drink. Kinda thirsty. Before going into these levels, it's always good to have your dragonfly fully in health. if you know what I'm saying. One fairy over there, which is good. No, not I. I didn't know she was actually eating a dragonfly, a butterfly there. Not a dragonfly, I'm gonna say butterfly. And they have checkpoints.
Berries are always on your side, Spyro.
Thank you. I gotta do that again, so I can actually...
Ah, Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle, too. See where it takes you.
This is those charging things, which I do not want to do. I don't do well with the charging. Plus, I know there's an area outside of here that I have to still get. I don't need to do that charging. Dead there.
Thank you for releasing me.
I think there's a reason they give me a high jump. Oh, hello, Flaming Music YT. Hello. Welcome to the stream. How's your day doing today, Flamin'? I'm just calling you by Flamin' because it's hard for me to pronounce all that. How you doing today? Hope your day is good. Sorry if I'm not talkative always, but yeah, I know. I bet you know when people play a game, if they have to focus on what they're doing. Talking is not always done. Oh, you're welcome. I love to ask and get to know somebody. You know, it's nice to get to have new friends. I like to actually meet new people. It's really nice. Whew. I thought I was gonna die there. For some oddball reason. Bye-bye, balloon dude. Aww. Bye-bye soon, balloon dude now! I wanna get that balloon. Well, at least one fairy. This side. Don't zap me, god darn it. I don't really want to zap me because it means I might get... The part that's over here will be saved, but I don't want that. Would you let me scoot so I don't get all gems all at once? I don't want to get everything all at once. Take my time on getting it. Just go back to where I was and exit this level. Well, I mean, I still have to walk through this part, but it's not that bad. To play Flame of Music Wad T. What kind of games do you like playing? It's like, yeah, the Spyro 3 levels are long. Yeah, I agree with that. I've been just jumping around everywhere, pretty much. I played those big dudes. Oh, come on. You're gonna have to change them back before I can get across. Or not. Ow, wee. Naughty. Naughty saying now. It's probably 3 levels so long. Over there from here. Shoot. I don't want. Ooh, I just noticed those guys being bit. I need these guys to be small. Well, that's one reason to get their gem. Also to get up. That the Spire 3 levels are a bit long. Guys, just I need to help out somebody here. A moment. Okay. this dragon first.
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on! I'm ready!
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Ah, true. That would make sense of why the Spyro levels are shorter than Spyro 1, because they don't know if, you know, he was going to be a success or not. That makes some sense. Because, you know, you don't know what game is going to make it and what game isn't going to make it right away, you know. When you make a game, yeah, it's good to at least give it a little bit of time before, yeah, you know. Anything else?
Need a lift?
Stay here, I was trying to get a gem behind you. Seeing if there's any more gems, because I don't see any more. Well, and it's... No, it's fine, Playman. It's fine. No, you didn't say nothing wrong, I was disagreeing with you. With the games, I mean, it does make sense that... You would test something out before, you know, test a game out before, with people before, you know. It's good to have a short run. Do you think this? Yeah, I know. I have to finish up here, guys, so I can get going to work. And you're good, Flamin', it's all good. But I have to get going because I got work, you know how that goes. But you guys understand what... I hope you understand what I'm saying. It's just, not really fun on work, going to work, but... Yeah, you have to do something to make money to... You know, by making money, by me making money means, pretty much means I can get new games and such, you know what I mean. So I'm going to do my end things here, and then I'm going to end the stream. All that is... It's on, guys. I'm gonna do my end stuff here and then... I will be doing reruns today, so if anyone wants to watch those, you guys can. It's not as exciting as watching me. So, as watching me live, if you know what I mean. It's funner watching someone live than reruns, but sometimes you gotta do reruns when you gotta get going. So I'm gonna do my end stuff here, and then start my reruns, and then head out. Pretty much is my plan. And if you guys are wondering who these people are, they're my team called the Savage Squad. Very important, very nice team to be part of. I like being a member. Good people. And there's a lot of my friends, and I've gotten to be friends with I think everyone on this list I became friends with, pretty close to. So... Oh, thank you for the follow, Flamin' Music YT. Thank you for that. You're welcome back anytime, buddy. It's nice to meet you. I appreciate that follow. And now I'm going to continue with my end stuff here, so you guys know all the people in my group here, so if you guys want to check them out, you're welcome to do so. A lot of them... I think a lot of them on that list play Spyro like I do. Some may be a little better at playing Spyro than I am, just because they've had more practice and time to, you know, do stuff than me. So, but everyone's at a different level. That's how life is. So, and this team is my friend Dasha's Gaming, a pro star, Rapax Metsu, Nice Forte, and Famous Gameway, Kajungsi, Lucky Sonata, Neil Heimer, Dakota Ray, Omel 55, and Spyro 2355. I don't mind calling you Flamin. I like that name. That's a good nickname. I like that. I like your nickname there, Flamin. That's a good one. And I also have my own crew that I made called Nightmare Crew. No, I don't mind calling you Flamin. I'll do so. You're welcome. Yes, I like that nickname. It's actually easier to say than saying your full username. It's easy. Nice nickname. Very to the point of good nicknames. Anyway, I'm gonna continue here. And no problem. You're welcome. I will make sure next time call you that when you're in my stream. And you're welcome. As I said before, you're welcome back anytime. But I will tell you if you want to, you can stay and watch the reruns if you want. Not saying you have to, I'm just saying you are welcome to stay. If you just need some time to kind of calm down, relax. I'm a good stream to relax to. So I'm just saying you're welcome to stay. If you want to. Only if you want to. I'm not forcing. I'm just saying, if you want, welcome to. No worries about that. But, I mean, you don't. I will be gone, so. I mean, even if it looks like I'm in the chat, I don't leave my chat ever, even when I'm at work and stuff. So I'm just saying that. I don't usually close my page, is what I mean. Anyway, I'm going to do my rest of my end stuff and then start the reruns. This is my crew called Nightmare Crew. And you guys, if you want to check out any of these streamers that I'm listing today, you guys are welcome to go ahead and do so if you want. In this, we have my friends Epicness Oh Yeah, Royal Fruit, Architects, Balak Bua, Lil JR4, Ice Cube 777, Grubtrunners, The Storm, and I Paint Creatures. I actually have two halves of this crew. I mean, both halves to me mean a whole lot, because they wouldn't, if I didn't have either half, I wouldn't have a good team, as I say. And this is my second half, which has my friend Mary, Captain Books, Letty, ASMR Avatar, Thunderstorm TV, my awesome friends Gaming Direct for You, my newest and really nice friend Laura6683. Now you guys are welcome to watch any of these people as well as me, because I mean that's why I post the links here and stuff, because even though I think Laura's link and Gaming Direct for You's link might be could join there, so I would suggest, like, paste in her name and then put in, you know, www.twitch.tv/their name, if they're combined like how they are, but everyone else, you should be able to just click that link next to the name and go to whoever you choose. Well, I'm gonna end it here, and I probably have actually now more, I have probably one more follower thanks to you following me, Flamin, so I'll probably actually, if you notice the 766 not changed, it's because I do have to get going here, and I, yeah, all that. Alright, see you later, Flamin. I might also get going, so hope you have an awesome day, and I'll, aw, thank you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. I do appreciate that, Flamin. But I have to get going, too. So I gotta go to work. And if you come back and You see, Amnesia Plane, that's a rerun, so... But you're welcome to watch that if you come back and see that. So I'm going to get going here so I can get to work. And so you can get to school and all that. Aw, thank you, bye. You have an awesome day, too. Yeah, I'm going to send some love in your way here. On. I want to do this just because... There. One more thing before I leave. Hold on. I hate this. Bye bye. Text I hope you guys have awesome rest of your days. Hold on. Hope you guys have a good rest of your day today. And I'll see you guys next time on my stream. I will start the rerun after this is done. So, hope to see you guys soon. See you later. Bye bye.